Hi there, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. As you know, one of these teams could be going home with $5,000. Ooh, and a petty group it is. To help them out, we're going to give each team a free 1 minute and 30 seconds worth of sweep time. Right there you go. That should get you off, right? Now we're going to do something totally different, though. Are you guys ready to play?
Yes.
Okay. We're going to give you a chance right now to earn a real quick 10 seconds and a very important cash bonus. So whoever wants to play first, step on up. What I want you to do is buzz in just as soon as you think you know what product I'm talking about. Here we go. If you want your teeth to pass your dentist's test, then find the product called Julie.
Colgate?
No.
Crest?
Mickey. Then find the product called Crest. Right you are, Mickey. There you go. That's 10 seconds, Mickey. See how easy? Hang on just a second, BB. I love the enthusiasm, though. And now you know what you have to do? Mickey named it right, so you get 10 seconds added onto your sweep time, but you can pick up an extra $50 if you can win our mini sweep, which means you have to go out into our market and get me some Crest and bring it back within 30 seconds. Okay. You want me to quit talking until you can start running? Go! Go, Mickey, go, go, go! 25 seconds. So that's $50 in our mini sweep that we're going to add on to your big sweep total later on in the show. Who knows, this could help you to win $5,000. All right. Now, BB, you just chill out for a second. We're going to find out who else we have playing with us today. Rhonda, how do you know Lisa?
Lisa is my business partner, and we work together as stockbrokers in downtown Long Beach.
Oh, so you live down there in Long Beach too,
yeah.
Lisa?
Yes, I do.
Good, good, good. Maybe you guys can help me invest the $3 I have after Uncle Sam gets done with my paycheck.
$3?
Julie, how do you know Denise?
Denise is my older sister.
Denise, really? Any more at home there, Denise?
Yes, an older brother.
Well, step right on up here, Denise. There you go. You got an older brother?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Was he nice to you when you guys were growing up?
Yeah.
Julie, you seem a little bit more affirmative on that one.
Well, yeah, to me it was, because I'm the youngest, so.
I see. You were the baby of the family.
Yeah.
Right. All right, Mickey, how do you know BB?
She's my mom.
Interesting, interesting. I would have said sisters, but there you go. BB, what do you do?
I'm on sabbatical. I'm an old banker. I'm playing
Wait,
mommy
not that
now.
Old. You used to be a banker. And Mickey, how about you?
I'm attending LACC studying communications.
Communications, great. Okay, well, that's wonderful to have you all here. Let's play the game. Yeah. So Lisa, Denise, and BB, we'll see you later. And for you other three, you ready to go? Good. What I'm going to do is show you the name of an item you'd find here in our supermarket. I'm going to reveal only the first and the last letter. I'll then give you a series of three clues as to its identity. The first player to buzz in correctly, identify the product, wins 10 seconds. Here we go. There are seven letters in this word. Creamy. Bill Cosby. Julie.
Pudding.
Let's see. That's what we were looking for. Good for you, Julie. Now you're tied with the lead with Mickey. Here's the next one. There are nine letters in this word. Wedding. New Year's Eve. Julie again.
Champagne.
Let's see. Very good, Julie. Uh-oh. Mickey, she just took the lead away from you. She's in the lead with a minute and 50. Rhonda, you have yet to get on the board. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here's the next one. There are nine letters in this word. Seasonal. Pies. Julie.
Blueberry?
Check it out. That's it. Whoa! Julie, you are good at... Did you win the spelling bee in high school or something?
No, I did not.
No, but you're very good at the spelling. Let's go on to the next one. There are six letters in this word. Morning. Percolator. Rhonda.
Coffee.
Let's see. Good for you, Rhonda! Good. You got on the board with a minute and 40 seconds. You're tied with Nikki for second place, and Julie, you're in the lead with 2 minutes. What do you say we get your partners up here right after this?
Woo!